Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of GBP/JPY, British Pound, Japanese Yen. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis. And do check out the Forex Analysis playlist of my YouTube channel for the analysis of other pairs like Euro-USD, GBP-USD, Gold-USD and many more. So let's get started. So this is the 4-hour chart of GBP/JPY in front of us right now, and my dear friends, please watch the video carefully because this chart is little bit complicated. If we just look at the chart here, then we can see that overall we have a bullish flag pattern on the chart, simple bullish flag pattern, but there are some complications that you must understand very well. So please watch the video carefully and let's get started. So first of all, yes, after this huge uptrend in the market is still under correction. Okay, market is still under correction, and as we all know, for a trend reversal we need an inverted V pattern. Okay, for an inverted V pattern, and right now it looks like that we are almost to have our inverted V pattern, because market has been going for a correction for a long time. Because you can see that for last couple of days the correction is still going on, and if the same thing continues, then we will understand that yes, the uptrend is gone and there is a downtrend in the market. Okay, and most importantly, if we just focus on this particular portion of the chart here, then we can see that market is right now trading in a downward channel here. Okay, and if we take the help of the Fibonacci retracement levels, we can see that yes, market has been respecting the Fibonacci retracement levels, but still we never had the trend reversal, okay, or the trend continuation in the market. Because see, generally what happened is that after the correction, okay, market bounces again and the trend continues, the uptrend continues. But here you can see that yes, market is trying to take support at the Fibonacci retracement levels, but market never had the strength to go for the trend continuation again. As a result, we can see that market is trading in a downward channel here. So therefore, though we have a bullish flag on the 4-hour time frame, but still we cannot consider this as an uptrend market right now, because the market does not have the strength of the buyers. Because yes, they have taken support at the Fibonacci levels, but they could not bounce. The trend failed to continue. Okay, so what should be our strategy then? Okay, so beginners and new traders, I'll suggest you not to trade on GBP/JPY right now, because see, most of you do not follow proper risk management. You are also not aware of the position size calculator risking 2-3% of your trading capital. So my dear friends, at first please learn about risk management, proper position sizing, because see, one bad trade should not wipe out your whole capital. Okay, being a trader, this is your first priority. This should be your first priority, to protect your hard-earned money. Okay, so please follow risk management and try to avoid complicated charts, because see, you are a beginner, you are a new trader, as a result, okay, you should look for safest trading opportunities, whereas experienced traders can trade on GBP/JPY or complicated charts like this. Okay, so what should be a strategy then? So the strategy is simple. Generally, whenever market trades in a downward channel like this, our strategy is short the market at the resistance. Yes, shorting the market at the resistance is the simple trading strategy we should be following. But here, if I zoom in, and you can see that right now market is standing under resistance, so therefore you can short the market right now. This looks like a good position to short the market. So if you short the market here, just make sure that you are using proper stop loss, and your stop loss will be around this level. Okay, let me tell you the level here. Your stop loss will be at 156.35 or 156.40 level. Using the stop loss is extremely essential, because see, right now market is trading in a downward channel and market has been testing this level too many times. And in market, there is a theory that if you find market testing a level too many times, there is a possibility of market breaking the level. So in this case, there is a good possibility of market breaking the resistance and going up. So okay, you're confused. Let me okay, what should be a strategy? Beginners, totally avoid, do not trade. Okay, experienced traders, you can take a sell position here. If you want to take a sell position, you can take a sell position here. Just make sure that you are using proper stop loss, because market has been testing this level too many times. There is a possibility of breaking the level and market going up. So in case market breaks the level and starts going up from here, you can take a buy position above. Yes, you can take a buy position above 156.10 level, and this is your second trading opportunity. 156.10 level. Yes, you can take a buy above this level. So hopefully you have understood. If you have failed to understood, then please watch the video again, because in the starting only I told you that this video is complicated, this chart is complicated. Okay, so try to understand. In case you have further questions, then please write down in the comment section. I would love to answer them. Bye bye, take care, and sorry for making the complicated video.